In this tutorial, I'll be showing you two ways how to add BlastChain to your MetaMask wallet. Now, of course, first you have to make sure that the MetaMask is installed in your browser and you've actually signed in. Of course, I have this here, but when you've signed in, it's going to show here in your browser as an extension, and then you get to click on it. And then you look for the three dots here at the top of the page. And then you select settings. When it takes you to settings, you select networks, and then you get to select add network. And it's going to take you to a new page. Now, here in this new page, we get to scroll down and we have add a network manually. Now, when you select add your network manually, you have to manually, of course, put in all these details. Now, where can we find these details? Well, we have to go to the Blast website where we have the documentation. I have mine here already open, and you have the link up here. And then you have to copy these information into your MetaMask area. And so we have it all here. Blast is the network name, the new RPC URL, all these details are correctly imputed in the input field. And now we can go ahead and save it. Of course, we have the other way we can show you how to do it. Now, the other way to do it is to go to chainlist.org, and we have chainlist.org here. And then we're going to connect our wallet. And when that happens, you just click on next to connect your wallet and then connect it. Now, not everyone is comfortable with this, and that's why we showed you the first option, but the second option is a lot faster and easier. So now we've connected our wallet here, and all we need to do is to search for Blast. So we're going to search for Blast, and now we have Blast Mainnet and we have Blast. So if we want to do that, we're just going to select Add to MetaMask. And when we click on Add to MetaMask, it's going to ask us for these details. Remember, these are the details we actually imputed earlier when we're doing it manually. So if you'd like to use this other option, this is how to do it, and you can go ahead and approve it. So these are the two ways I'd like to show you how to add Blast to your MetaMask. Of course, at the end, if you want to, you can actually go ahead and log yourself out. Now, when we click on the MetaMask icon here, we have it at the top here, you have this selection. So I'm just going to click on it, and you have chainlist.org. You have one account connected to this site, and we have a permission for it, and you can see the details. And then you have the three dots where you get to click on it and select disconnect from this account. So we're going to do that. Now that we've done that, you can see now it shows connect wallet. That means your wallet is no longer connected to Chainlist. So this is how to add the Blast Chain to your MetaMask wallet.